these ruins here. Mongolian. These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Trinity. They're here.
Come in. You copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain, to the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
To make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Thank you.
need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done? Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Sophia, keep moving. Come on, we got him. Keep running! Go! Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be...
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey team.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating.
On the radio, see if you can hear something. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. Just a few minutes ago.
outside the room.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out.
Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocol. It'll blow the time tape. Constantine's not gonna like this.
Identify yourself. Open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
No way to pull that down yet.
I got you! Got it! I'm under fire! Under fire!
Heads up. We have restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
We're under attack!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. One of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby. Thank you. better to draw it out. Some time.
Fugitive Prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.